Well, this would be the last week of guitar camp, so I thought I'd play a tune. I'm planning on my second homemade guitar. Finished this a little while ago. It's a triple O style, kind of inspired by my friend Wayne Henderson. Inlay top, spruce, mahogany. So I'll play a Bill Monroe tune called Old Dangerfield to see if I can do it without screwing up too much.